Oh, look at them teeth.
This is shrimp. Gosh, smell. I'm so sorry.
So what are you feeding them?
There you go, buddy. They're getting a combination of trout, smelt, a meat product that has all of the nutrients that they need in the wild. And hi, big man.
No, baby. No, you're not touching
them. And shrimp. That's what they get. That's their diet for the day, at least.
So there's only two in here?
There are.
Hi, girl. Come on. Let other people see. Come on.
Is that good, yummy boys? Okay. Well done. Good boys.
Sorry, buddy. Can't help you.
They are a warm weather species native to the beaches of South Africa. Their natural temperature range is anywhere from 40 to about 100 degrees. These guys are, these two in particular, are pretty young. They're about a year and a half old. In aquarium and zoo care in captivity, they can live to be upwards of 30, so they've got a lot of living left to do. They are pretty uniquely suited for the heat. They have two different temperature adaptations. They have a bare, there's no feathers around the skin on their eyeballs, so if they are warm, they can release heat that way. Same with their feet, they'll turn red, kind of similar to how a person's face turns red. Their feet will turn a little bit more pink instead of black and white, and they'll release heat that way. These guys are full grown, so they may bulk up a little bit. They may gain a few pounds here or there that way, but they won't get any taller.